Other side.
You know, unless they fill it up all the way there.
So I guess I'll let you guide them and I'll film it. Oh yeah, good job.
Did you want his front tire on there?
Unless he just wants you to take my line.
Taking that mission line? Okay. Keep going. Cut a little bit more that way. Yeah, I can. Yeah, I'll bring
it. Turn your lockers on. Just use your lockers and you'll be golden.
Go over?
Or go over, yeah. Oh, you just go straight. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, good job. Thank you. If you could go a little bit further so you can kind of, you know, come up, please. Okay, thanks. Yeah, go ahead, it's perfect. Come on, baby. All right. Well, that way, yes. Like, I think at first, like, you're gonna do, a cut on, like, on this side. And she's already leaning that way. Yeah.
Yeah, perfect. Now look, you can just cut her in pieces and we'll just push it over. Yeah, we just kind of hear ya. Yeah, I think two of us could just push it if you want. Okay, there we go.
It's a bit high still. I'm just gonna get my tire on there.
Yeah, or if you want, like you can just cut it a little bit lower, it's up to you. Yeah, like, as long as you get your tire on it, like you're fine. Your front one, no? No, I don't think so.
I think my back one I want. Man.
Well, if you want to get cut it a little more.
Take too long to get through.
Okay, yeah, fuck it. Yeah, it should be fine. Like, you know, we can put a few pieces in here, so when you come down, it's not as high. Yeah.
One little mistake, and it's over. Yeah, go ahead. Now you can start going driver. More driver, more driver, more driver. Okay. And you're good? I'm just gonna hide in here.
check that one out on the way back.
Okay, go ahead. Now you can start going driver. A bit more driver. Straighten her out a bit. You can go more driver now. Yeah, you're good. Oh, straight. And you're done. Okay, watch that tree, hold on. Yeah, come wider. Yeah, that's fine, he's not gonna hit it.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, now we're talking. Now, passenger, okay, hold on. Just go a little bit back and go a little bit like more passenger after. See, you're right in the middle. Yeah, just nice and slow. You're not on it yet, but you will be.
You might, your slider might sit on it. That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, but the slider is built for that. I just fully go on it. I think that would be the best way. Okay, hold on. A little bit more driver. No, driver. Straighten out, hold on. Yeah. Yeah, go ahead. Nice and slow. Oh! Yeah, just try not to bounce in it. I mean, just keep the momentum going.
And I just want to come flying down on it. I think you should take this off.
Oh, they're just a piece of wood. It's not gonna poke it. I'm just gonna, like, hit it. I mean, it's soft. Just four low first gear, nice and slow, and then we build a bridge, you'll be fine. Okay, good. Okay, hold on. No, hold on. We gotta put something under the wheel.
Back axle will sit on.
And now driver all the way. Okay, now straighten her out. And you're out. Okay, hold on. Very slow passenger. A bit more passenger. Okay, now straight. You can go, go straight. No, go straight because you're gonna hit your mirror. Okay, hold on. Now go all the way, driver. Now driver. Yeah, you're good. Okay, now let's see this one. A bit more passenger. Passenger. That's a driver, passenger. Okay, now straight. Yeah, just go straight, just continue. Yeah, you're good. I think the rest should be easy for you. Yeah, you're good. Straight, straight. Come with me straight. Okay, I'll move up a little bit.
Do you guys want to go for a little walk or you guys just want to hang out here? Okay, cool. Yeah, let's, you know, check it out. I mean, I'll film it, looking for my channel. Clean up, yeah. They're trying to, like, basically, I think, you know, get rid of the, like, all of the chemicals, you know, they used to, you know, mine, because, like, apparently now it's going into the lake or a river. I think there is a lake. Yeah, and just in general, like, I guess it's like all going into the, like, water. I haven't seen any nails here. Okay, yeah, there are a couple of nails. Yeah, they're here. Up here. Yeah, it looks like this was some kind of a machine. Producing something. I'm not a miner, so I don't know much about this. If anyone knows, mention it in the comments. Right now I wouldn't want to fall. I'm pretty, you know, high up. Did you guys go up there? No? Yeah. Okay. I wouldn't mind like, you know, maybe going like, you know, for a quick, you know, drive, you know, a little bit like further up there and then go home if you guys don't mind.
Yeah, I looked at the map.
Oh, really? Yeah, because like, it was some kind of a trail we're on.
Yeah,
it's
a trail.
Okay. Well, if you guys want, we could find out quickly and then start heading home. Just, yeah, so you know, like over here on this side, there's some nails sticking out. Oh, heater, okay. Okay. Yeah, they were probably like using it for, I don't know. Yeah? So I just wanna get down to that mine shaft, you know, whatever that, you know, we think it is, and see whatever is left of it. But yeah, like I remember watching like videos of people actually getting in there. It's like, it looks like it's a dead spot over there, because it looked like they were walking kind of like, you know, from the bottom, like, you know, from there and then just going into that shaft. That's what it looked like, because yesterday it was getting dark, so I couldn't really tell. But I mean, right now as I'm looking at it, it looks like that's the shaft or whatever entrance, I don't know what's the proper term. So do you guys remember when that a gentleman said that this mine closed down?
Yeah.
But like, what year was it?
So the abandoned picture are from 3 years old, so I don't know. I
don't. Yeah, but like, I just don't understand. Like, if it, I mean, hasn't been abandoned, you know, for so long, it looks like it's been a very long time. It looks like it's been a long time. And to me, it looks more than 3-4 years. Yeah. Oh, definitely, yeah. I mean, I remember reading, like even last year I wanted to come here, but I just couldn't, I mean, I just can't remember now. So, like we probably have to go there to get into the, like mine shaft or the entrance, right? Oh yeah, just save the gas, yeah. And environment. I don't know what's the safest. I think the safest way would be from there. Yeah, I don't want to go through the junk. Maybe anything in there. Yeah, it looks like it in the videos. Actually, no. No, no, that's not it. Unless they covered it. Unless they just buried it so people like us don't go in there. Yeah, because I'm assuming like where the entrance was, it should be pretty, yeah, pretty obvious. I don't know, where else could it be? I'm just trying to think.